Today, I'm going to show you how to create layered isometric text effects in PowerPoint. You will be amazed how easy it is. To start with, add a text, format it to your desired size, align it to the center of the slide. Optionally, give it a color of your choice. From the Shape Format menu, select Text Effects drop-down, select 3D Rotation, and select the desired isometric option. Next, from the Text Effects, select Bevel 3D options. Here, set the depth as 10 points. Also, choose a different color for the depth to make it more visible. From here on, getting the layered text effect is so easy. Select the text and press Ctrl D to duplicate the text. Position this on top of the text so that it forms like a secondary layer. Now, choose a different depth color for the upper layer. For this, I am choosing a lighter shade. Next time you duplicate, it automatically positions it for you. All you have to do is duplicate text, change the depth color, and repeat. Duplicate text, change depth color, and repeat. Isn't it fun and easy? Here you have your layered isometric text effect. If you would like to give a pop-out effect, press Ctrl A to select all the text. From the Animation tab, select Fade Effect. Now open Animation Pane. For the Start option, select After Previous and set the duration as 0.05 seconds. It's that easy. Click Play All to see the preview. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. For more such useful videos, subscribe to Dzyner by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.